Next section, nature and characteristics of culture. One, acquired quality. Two, social, not individual. Three, culture is idealistic. Four, total social heritage. Five, fulfill some needs. Six, integrated system. Seven, language is chief vehicle of culture. 8. Evolves into more complex. 9. Culture is dynamic. 10. Culture is gratifying. 11. Transmitted by horizontal. 12. It is adaptive. 13. It is integrative. 14. Varies from society to society. 15. It is super organic. 16. Culture exists as a continuous process. 17. Culture is transmissive. 18. Culture is learned. 19. Culture is social. 20. Culture is shared. Detail going on. Detail going on. First, acquired quality. Acquired means observed. The culture has been acquired from knowledge of material and non-material cultural traits such as norms, values, customs, tradition. Culture is an acquired quality or behavior. It is not biologically inherited but learned socially by individuals. In other words, any behavior or quality which socially acquired, learned, is called culture. Behaviors learned through socialization, habits and thoughts are called culture. Human beings learn or acquire culture by living in group. He learns it from society through education. Second, social, not individual. Culture means pattern of behavior. Culture derived by means of systematic interaction of human and heritage of man. Three, culture is idealistic. Idealistic means principles. Every culture having principles of knowledge and cultural traits. Culture is idealistic in nature because it embodies the ideas, values, and norms of the group. It sets ideal goals before individuals, which is worth attaining. In other words, culture is the sum total of ideals, and values of individuals in society. Four, total social heritage. Heritage refers to inherent or traditions. Culture is inherited from generation to generation. It is total combination of traditional characteristics and linked with past. Five, fulfill some needs. Culture means pattern of behavior. Objective of each and every behavior have been fulfill some needs. The needs such as biological, ethical, and social needs. Six, integrated system. Culture have been derived from integration of social systems. The social systems including family system, religious system, educational system, and economic system. Also including ecological and political systems. Seven, language is chief vehicle of culture. Language is a tool transfer of culture from one generation to another generation. One group to another group, one society to another society, and one community to another community. Eight, evolves into more complex. Culture evolves from simple into more complex. It is a process from cultural traits into cultural complex and cultural pattern through division of labor, which develops special skills. Nine, culture is dynamic. Cultural dynamics deals with the complexities of human interactions within the framework of social systems. Culture is dynamic and thus complex. Culture is fluid rather than static, which means that culture change all the time, every day, in subtle and tangible ways. 'Cause human community and express their cultural systems in a variety of bases. It can be hard to pinpoint exactly what cultural dynamics are at play. For example, a conversation about a person's attitude or feelings. Ten, culture is gratifying. The gratifying refers to agreeable. Each cultural patterns are accepted and sanctioned by the group members. When the culture is benefits to society, culture provides proper opportunities for the satisfaction of our needs and desires. Our needs, both biological and social, are fulfilled in the cultural ways. Culture determines and guides various activities of man. Thus, culture is defined as the process through which human beings satisfy their wants. Leaven transmitted by horizontal. The culture has been transmitted from one generation to another generation and one group to another group by horizontal means of interaction. It is adaptive. The adaptive means adjustable. The culture can be changed and adjust from time to time and place to place, which is determined by interaction of old and new cultural traits. Culture possesses adaptive capacity. It is not static. It is undergoes changes. Different aspects of culture adapt with the new environment or challenges posed by social and physical environment. Adaptation refers to the process of adjustment, and culture helps man in this process of adjustment. It is integrative. The culture has been coordinate the society by means of different mode of behavior. Subsequently, the culture in family, the culture of education, the culture in the occupational places have been interlinked and interconnect with each other to realize human needs. Varies from society to society. Varies means differ. The culture is differ from society to society, which influenced by material and non-material cultural traits. For example, industrial society having standardized material and non-material culture than agrarian society. Agrarian society having conservative cultural practices than industrial society. It is super organic. Culture has been evolved through organic process, physical, social, and psychological. 16 culture exist as a continuous process. In its historical growth, it tends to become cumulative. Sociologists called culture the social heritage of man. It became difficult for us to imagine what society would be like without culture. Culture is transmissive. Culture is transmissive as it is transmitted from one generation to another. Language is the main vehicle of culture. Language in different form makes it possible for the present generation to understand the achievement of earlier generations. Transmission of culture may take place by imitation as well as by instruction. Culture is learned. Culture is not inborn, it is learned. Culture is often called learned ways of behavior. Unlearned behavior is not culture, but shaking hands, saying thanks, dressing, etc., are cultural behavior. Culture is social. Culture does not exist in isolation. It is a product of society. It develops through social interaction. No man can acquire culture without association with others. Man becomes a man only among men. Culture is not individual but social in nature. As a social product, culture develops through social interaction, which is shared by all. Without social interaction or social relations, it is very difficult and almost impossible to be cultured. Culture is inclusive of the expectations of the members of groups. It is created or originated in society. Hence, it is social. Culture is shared. Culture is not something that an individual alone can possess. Culture is sociological sense is shared. For example, customs, traditions, belief, ideas, values, morals are all shared by people of a group or society. Thank you. Have a wonderful day.